What is up, everybody? Jonathan here with Automated Jonathan. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to get started with the StabilityAI API and generate some images using Stability in less than 27 lines of code. I've already got the code all written out here, but I'm going to go over it line by line and show you how to start generating images based on prompts. If you get anything out of this video, hit the like button, hit the share button. If you need anything more from me, you can book a meeting down below in the description. There's a link to my calendar. You can literally go right into my calendar and put time on there. So let's go right into it. Step number one is we're going to import requests. Requests just allows you to communicate. If you don't know what requests are, or communicate over the web. If you don't know what requests are, that's a pretty fundamental part of Python. I'm not trying to shame you or anything, but... you have to know what requests are, all right? If you don't know what they are, go learn. First, we're gonna create our headers. Oh wait, maybe I should go back here. From key, import my key. I just have my key stored in an external file, and then I'm referencing that file so that you guys can't see my API key and then generate a whole bunch of requests in my name. So you gotta save your key somewhere as a variable. You can get your key from the StabilityAI API. First you want to do is create your headers. The headers are authorization, so bearer, and then you put your key in there, and then accept image. Then you're going to create your data, or I guess you'd call it a payload. Some people call it a payload. The prompt is a dog wearing black glasses. Let's change that to something else. What could we do? Let's say... a Caribbean island covered in monkeys that look like 1920s gangsters. I don't know why that came to my head. Output format JPEG, aspect ratio is 16:9. The mode is text to image. The model is SD3. Here is our response that we're creating. Is we're referencing our requests.post method. This is our API endpoint. The headers are what we defined here. You could obviously define them. You could just copy this into here, but it's just cleaner to keep it this way. Unneeded, this is just a placeholder. And then our data is here, is this. Called a dictionary or something. If the response code is equal to 200, if that evaluates to true, we're going to save it as funny-island.jpg, and we're going to write the file. File.write response content. So the response content is the image. Response.content. And maybe we could at the end of this we could print out that. Is that okay? Should be all right. Let's run it and let's see our Caribbean spelled wrong. Oh no, I just ran out of credits. So I have to buy more credits. Anyway, with the dog wearing glasses, that's what it generated. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you load up your images with credits. And like and share the video. Thank you so much. Have a good day.